Move quickly.
Good coin out of one drop here, but I don't think it's a great idea.
Reporting for duty.
Just gonna hero power here. Free trade here. Tenuous board right now. Pretty much a lot of things that could just wipe it out. When was the last Hearthstone stream? End of this week. We're gonna start God of War Ascension next week. Spell that I want. I think just a raid leader here is fine with a couple of one drops.
Handle it.
Yo ho ho.
Prove your worth, cur.
Quite annoying. I guess we're just playing this then. I guess I'm subduing that.
I wonder.
tempoing this out. Could, but I think I'd rather. I think I'm gonna need it to give me value at, as an 8/8.
Was one of you?
Je répondrai.
Okay, well, I think we're just doing this then. Not the greatest AoE, but you know, I want to get this corrupted.
The way someone's hit.
The food is getting cold.
My oh, wow. Shield for Argus.
Okay, there we go. Proto Drake is nice here. Do I have equality? I don't think that makes much sense.
Sois vigilant, les rixes sont courantes.
I've been holding this card since the beginning of the game. Wow, he had AoE. That can allow us to push 16 this turn, but I don't think I use it. We're gonna get him down to... So he heals, then we're still one off.
Reverberations in the void.
Okay, solid. Surprisingly, our opponent had no answers there. He didn't top deck a miracle. That in itself is a miracle. Wonderful. Two wins. Can we get three more? push, do it, 16 face. No, I don't think it was the time for that. Not when we have a perfectly good free trade there. Rub my head for more luck. Again, which one? You guys have to specify. I think if I did the one you guys can't see, I might get banned.
Come out to play.
I will fight with honor.
This seems like a pretty solid starting hand. Let's just keep it. Through his whole hand. Okay. Point out this 3-4 here.
I'm bringing the party.
I want to save the ooze since we're playing a warrior. So, how do I want to do this here? This. I think we're rushing it down, right? So, we hero power, do this. This is going to be 4. 2. And then I guess 2 is fine.
What a delightful party.
I think I should probably take a draw here.
Yes,
love to get this proto-drake down before playing the 5, but we might not have a choice next turn. Okay, start with a discovery here. A charming composition. Probably just a subdue, although equality plus scorcher, just in case. But if he drops a big boy, scorcher might be... Is it ever rally? Rally's not bad. Right, we have some pretty, we have a couple of 3/4s. We have Sneaky Delinquent, and we have Penflinger. Rally's not bad, but I think it's subdue or equality.
Let me think.
I think I'll take the equality. That the big scorcher turn, if he like, he could play the 2/3/6s with taunt and start spinning up a board from there. It's just like a safety net. So he's a 5/7.
Il y a quelque chose. J'ai jamais vu des traces comme ça.
Too crazy there. Pit rock. Do I just go full tempo here? I'm okay taking this out. He has the 10 drop. Yeah, I think this combats the 10 drop pretty well. Silas would be a nightmare, but, you know, whatever. Well, how do I want to do this? Could Dragon Maw. How would I do that? 9-9 in Dragon Maw. Could just pit Crockett and then trade my 3-3 off and push 18. I think that's probably the play here. Okay, how much damage do we have right now? We have... What is this? Whenever a friendly minion takes damage, give a random minion near him +1/+1. I don't really care about that. So we have 14, 15. A 3 off, which is fine. Go ahead and push everything, drop this guy. Okay, wow, Denathrius, who has lifesteal. Fuck.
I wonder.
A quality consecrate kills my board. So, like, I can't just do that, right? I think I have to equality and not consecrate.
I must move quickly.
I have to get rid of that thing. Though. Ooh, that's great. Great. Wonderful. Alright. So, we just... Couldn't quite kill him. Oh god damn it, dude.
Your heart sinks.
Magic is not a toy. A diet high in iron.
This guy's pretty annoying. I think I can kill him right here. But just the three and the two are pretty solid. Plus a hero power. I don't think I'm really accomplishing much with the Drake right now. I can't take out the 5-10, so. Yeah, I mean, we just do this. Go away, you motherfucker. Ugh.
I will break your body.
Jesus Christ. So he has C'Thun and an Athreus in his deck. Four and two in taunt. Just smoked senior hero power. Was that three pieces of C'Thun now? No, he's done all of them.
왜 저렇게 시끄럽니? 대체 왜 저렇게 시끄러운 거야?
와 인연 따위.
라이치님 24개월 구독 고맙습니다. 감사합니다. 너무 시끄러. 왜 저러는 거야?
승고 따위.
방송 출연하고 싶다고 오네요.
AIY님 고맙습니다. 감사합니다. 모논을 딱 해볼까요? 모논을 딱 해보죠. 이렇게 놓으면 됐었나? 뭘로? 좋다. 시작해 보겠습니다. 간만에 모논. 대재난이 왔다. 홍련에 솟구치는 바젤기우스. 아, 떴다. 귀 퀘스트. 귀 연구. 괴이 참구 퀘스트가 생겼대. 나 괴이화 뭐 엄청 많이 잡았는데 그거 다 누적되나요? 누적이 안되고 이제부터 다시 해야되나? 꿀레몬차님 39개월 구독 고맙습니다. 공방 돌면은 다 괴이 퀘스트 하고 있는데 너? 별개야 이런 망할. 지금부터 다시야? 아까운데 뭔가. 다 잡았으면 30일부터. 아 그거라도 있으니까 다행이다. 아 바젤기우스 싫다. 어 뭐야 한번 봐야 되겠죠? 괴이 탐구 퀘스트. 이게 이제 길쾌 비스무리한 거라 이거야? 일단 홍바젤부터 한번 해보겠습니다. 깡식님 12개월 구독 고맙습니다. 감사합니다. 프리사이드를 먼저 받으시고요. 부파 딱딱 꼬리 절단. 이거 어떻게 가더라? 잠깐만요. 오케이. 부엉이 좀 한번 털고. 이건 필수지. 요새는 유탄 도강 차액이 유행이래요. 난 도강이 별로 마음에 안 드는데. 도강 차액. 이건 패치 언제 한대요? 진짜 개빡치네. 맨날 미끄러져 쓰레기. 하나 더. 어 뭐 더 느낌표 없네. 그. 야 마지막으로 했던 게 한성검인가? 한성검 좀 재밌더라고요. 한성검이 되게 재밌었어. 양센 한성검 합기도 재밌었고. 극박 딜 해머 이거로 가볼까? 극박 딜인데 이거 어떻게 봐요? 얼속 5에다가 장이 노랩 맞냐 이거?
브로님 요즘 앞가이즈는 질리셨나요? 뒷가이즈로만 됐네요.
뒷가이즈 어제 한 판밖에 안 했는데? 홍바젤이 얼음 약점이야? 아 딱이네. 딱 따라 딱. 비교적 최근에 만든 커스텀이든가 이게? 모르겠음. 써보죠. 어제 딱 한 판 했는데 그게 만나줬다고? 한국 서버도 아닌데. 이건 뭐야? 아 이 마이세트 이름 좀 써놓지 기억이 안 나네. 채술이네 채술. 복마 양명 포술 슈퍼 회복령 복마